In this video, I'm going to be showing you how you can reinstall the Samsung Internet web browser on your Samsung phone. So if you have gone ahead and deleted the Samsung Internet web browser from your phone, there's a very easy and simple process to get it back, and I'll show you how to do it right now. So locate the Play Store on your phone and then tap on it. Then in the search bar of the Play Store, you just want to type Samsung Internet, hit search. That will pop up the official app for the Samsung Internet. You can tap on it and you can see it right here. Then all you need to do is tap on install. That will just take a moment to download. Okay, so the download is almost finished, and now it is finished and it is installing the Samsung Internet browser on my phone. Now the download has finished, I can just tap on open and it says welcome to Samsung Internet. Just agree and tap on agree, and there you can start using the Samsung Internet browser. Now another way to get this browser is if I swipe up from my homepage, then in the search bar I search for Galaxy Store. It should pop up there, Galaxy Store. Once you're on the Galaxy Store, at the top right hand corner here you have a search icon. You can tap on that, then you can search for Samsung Internet browser and it'll pop up here. You have the normal version and the beta version. You can choose which one you want, and you can also install it from here, but since we just installed it from the Play Store, it says open instead of install. So that is how you reinstall the Samsung Internet web browser. If this video helped you out, don't forget to like this video and subscribe down below, and I'll see you in the next video. Take care.